Kemi Fabusoro.
Born Vita's brand purpose is about enabling child skills.
Joining heads together, nobody's an island of knowledge.
And which award Bromita is about? It's about bringing confidence into the child, searching for what the talents of the kids are, and ensuring that we're helping them to get that real potential and be what they want to be.
My name is Jasmine Moses. I'm 11 years old. We learned how to make an AI. We're taught components of the Unity game engine. We also programmed a game called Red Runner using the Unity game engine. We were taught how to program and fly a drone and also make a robot car.
I've learned about an AI which can detect malaria cells, and I've also learned about the coder's mind, the board game, etc.
I've learned how to program drones. I've learned how to program Android.
Definitely, this is something that we want to continue beyond just the technology, to be able to cater for all the other facets of what children's interests are. So it's something that we would want to continue here and even outside of Lagos.
I'm really happy that Bromita Tech Bootcamp have been successful, and I learned like millions of new things. And then I learned how to program a computer fly drone by Mr. Ade. And he also taught us different types of drones, like multi-rotor drones.
I've learned how to program and fly a drone. I've learned about Python.
I've learned about AI, how to make a drone fly, and also how to collaborate with a team.
You know, I've learned on life skills when we were taught on collaboration. I've learned on robotics, how we learned how to do car and everything. And I've also learned more about game, how to create games of your choice, how to do puzzles and other related things.
All the things I've learned so far has made me happy, mostly when we flew a drone.
Thank you, Bromita, I love you.
I know that technology rules the world, so when I saw the opportunity,
watching Kids and Mom.